What's going on? This is Nick checking out the camera today. Actually trying to bring it up to Spencer. It's been a while since he's uploaded his last video. A lot of things have changed. Different living situation this year. We're in an apartment, and actually it's a penthouse apartment. We call it the penthouse. As you can see, head in and see if we can find, what is it, 243? What the? Henry, what are these 243s doing?
I have no idea. I've been seeing him everywhere.
Have you seen Spencer?
No, he's been acting pretty weird. I think he's in his room.
Who's that? What the heck? Spencer.
Water part. 243. It was just a dream. Oh my god. Oh, well, time to get up.
Oh, glad that was a dream. Yo, Riley, dude, I had the craziest dream last night, man.
Dude, I don't care at all.
Really?
Yeah, dude, I'm...
Alright, just whatever. Yeah. Anyway, James, dude, I had this crazy dream. You gotta hear about it. It had to do with, like, the number 243 or something. Yo, dude, what are you, still working? It's in the morning, dude. Yo, what are you doing, James? What's going on here? James, respond to me, dude. James!
What is going on, everybody? Spencer here for a new season of the Athlete Special. I hope you guys enjoyed that little skit we made. To put some context behind it, if you don't know, there's this thing called the Wood Report by this guy, Isaac Wood. It's on Sidious. You should check it out. And he basically ranks his NCAA cross country predictions, and he ranked me 243 out of 247.
But yeah, let's take a look at the list a little bit. So this is the top. We got Nick G 246, Dylan Scarsoni 244, me 243, Chris Alvarado.
Chris Alvarado, he doesn't run anymore, so I don't even know where you found him. He's not even on our roster anymore, so. Yeah, the Wood Report, it's a little questionable, but, you know, I'll roll with it. I'm going to try and improve on my prediction of 243.
Riley, were you actually mad at me, or were you just acting in that video?
I'm just acting, man.
Anyway, guys, I'm just messing around. I think the Wood Report's great. Yeah, we're going to film a workout tomorrow. And, you know, I think the perfect thing we can do for a workout is 300-meter repeats, because that's really good for cross-country. So that's what we're going to do for a workout tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Let's get the day started. It is the morning. 6:45-ish. We actually have a later wake up, so it's not terrible. But I don't know. I'm feeling pretty tired today. So we'll go down and talk to some of the guys on the team and see how they're feeling.
You ready for the workout, John?
I'm ready.
We got the freshman right here, Ty. Are you ready for the workout?
Of course I'm ready.
What's up, dude?
About all the time, think you may need what? All of mine. Hate to say, you know, the love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes. They can't see you in here though. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine.
But we try.
know where my baby go, I go. It's no better feeling, you know, when I'm next to her, for sure. It's like I'm not there. Get this off my chest. I think I know I love you. I swear you're the best. Benz and all the hate. Take that off my chest. Oh yeah, I think I love you. Oh baby, maybe we try that we could be somewhere in the climate. It's warm long as you around me. It's warm. I swear that everything will be just fine. I wish that we could take some time.
Alright guys, we're just cooling down now. Some guys are pushing the pace a bit hard, but it was a fun one overall. Last rep for Kenny, 38.8. That's about 5 seconds fast, so we're fit right now, but yeah, we'll catch you after the cool down. Alright guys, thanks for watching this episode, and we'll see you guys next time. Be sure to subscribe, hit the like button, comment below. What type of workouts do you want to see next? And I think I'm going to start uploading a lot more vlogs, so I'm excited about this cross season. 8-minute abs have been paying off. Wow, I look incredible. Chavez, leave it with a closing remark.
Big shout out to Chris Chavez. Heard he got a big PR in the New York Avenue Mile. 5:25, I think that would be like fourth on my middle school team, so keep up the good work.